As it turns out, sharing my car insurance with my dog was the easiest decision ever. It saves me money, time, worries, and karma. And if Humphrey gets into an accident, it goes on his record, not mine. In other news today, a man was locked in the luggage compartment of a Peter Paul bus headed for Hershey, Pennsylvania. Police were notified when other passengers heard him eating their candy. Alert officers managed to drag the man out after he grabbed a handful of the Peter Paul Candy Company's signature brand, Mounds and Almond Joy, and attempted to insulate his clothing with them.
I finally sent in a stool sample for colon cancer screening. My doctor called a few days later and sounded pissed. He said I had to use a special kit.